Turning to some good news in our community right now, the RTA is honoring one of its employees today. Petty Officer Charles Mayhew is an RTA safety coordinator and a recipient of the Purple Heart. Mayhew serves in the U.S. Navy Reserves and served in Afghanistan in January of 2013. He returned to work at RTA in November of this year, and RTA decided to welcome him back in a big way, thanking him for his heroic service to our country.